that just shot the ball, Middleton. I think he benefits the most from the Bledsoe trade.
Middleton's averaging 18.5 points, 6 rebounds, and 5 assists. Matthews for 3. Late clock, and it's good. And with that, Dallas goes in front for the first time.
Oh, you like this?
He got an endless string of skinny 7-foot guys. It's just that can't stop, won't stop. There's another one. Go to the bench. Here comes another one.
He was drafted 10th in 2016. That's Yogi for 3. Speaking of making threes, the numbers lately, last 8 games, only 30%. Well, Embiid will just say on Twitter, trust it. Out to Barea. They just came in. Barea and Harris. Sweet to Matthews. Corner 3 hits this one.
Squared up, he was at
the Don Maker looked up. An inbound pass, back shoulder fade. Screen by Powell, cross court, one-handed pass. Changing, Dirk down low to catch it, rises and hits.
That's a shooter, because a lot of times when that pass is not on. They got the Greek freak down.
Okay. Put him on the list. You're on the list.
Oh, he knows. He's there.
Dennis Smith hits a 3-pointer. Defense, offense.
Pinball Wizard was about John Hanson?
No, the guest was.
Oh, the guest. Oh, the, okay. I'm sorry.
I got confused. Yeah. Corner 3. Oh, Harrison Barnes. Sweet stroke.
I like it.
It's a splashdown 3. The Mavs have themselves their largest lead tonight. Even bigger lead than they had last night before things got away from them. Let's see if they can stay on track tonight. It's 5 for 10 on free throws. A weird night. Mavs are in a drought this last 2.5 minutes. Milwaukee scored 7 straight points. This is a drive by Barnes. Dirk, a quick pass to Moran.
JJ just stepping into that 3 after the ball went inside.
Brogdon, no. Barnes cleans the defensive glass. Mavs are plus 2 on the boards tonight, 21-19. They're out rebounding Milwaukee. JJ, from the wing, back-to-back from deep. Yay, Barea, timeout Milwaukee.
Nobody hits bigger baskets than JJ Barea does for this Maverick team.
Last 4 games, 6 for 22, but 2 big connects from deep here in the second quarter.
They continue to move the basketball to the open guy. That open guy, the last 2 possessions, has been this guy, JJ Barea, stepping into a big 3, forcing a timeout by Milwaukee.
Good find.
Wide open to Matthews, a late closeout by Middleton. Splash down 3, Wesley Matthews to the corner. The lead for 47, 16-point game. 9 is the gap on the board right now. JJ for Wesley Matthews. When it was getting dicey in the second quarter, that's where Dallas went for 3s. JJ. JJ's hit reestablishes a double-digit lead. Mavs on top by 12, with Barea scoring 13 off the bench tonight. Now Matthews with a stare-down 3 over the Greek freak. That's a freaky 3.
Well, no point in time.
And Adetokounmpo are all at 3, by the way. That's part of the playbook for Milwaukee.
Gotta go here.
They foul a lot. Step back corner 3. Oh, Rainmaker!
Well, sometimes it's your night. And Wesley, the way he's shooting the ball right now, has a lot going on.
Step back 3 in the corner. Oh, that's Hinson out to challenge that shot, and way up. And blessed when it came down. Yogi, good drive.
Oh, nice.
Open corner 3, and back on track. Matthews reins it in.
Off of dribble penetration. Get in the lane, driving kick, driving kick. They're a different basketball team when the ball goes in the holes.
But you're right, and there are teams who can grind and can not make many shots and still play a way that you can't separate from.
Look at the times as JJ misses out that they've shot a high percentage. JJ got one.
He picked it up. Shot clock was winding down. He had to take it from way, way out there and nailed it.
That's one of my favorite.
Over the finish line. Plays like this are a defensive help. Dirk saves it after the air ball, and JJ just needed to be farther away to knock it down. First basket for him tonight.
His nickname should be Meacher.
Eight on the shot clock. Harris for three. Bangs it in.
50% from the three-point line.
71 after the hit. Adetokunbo, 23 points. Middleton, 21 points. Devin again. Back-to-back for Devin Harris.
Why not? 51% from...
Quite a performance for Dallas tonight. It's going to be the first time that they win on the opening, or on the second night, I'm sorry, but back-to-back because Barnes is in on the three-point shooting act. Also did it in a game against Orlando a couple of seasons ago. As Yogi makes number 18 tonight for Dallas. Deep on. Here's Barnes with a drive, draws a lot of attention in the paint, and Yogi hits a three to tie the team record for threes made in the game, number 19. State 2011, I believe that was. But this is Yogi, and the 19th three of the game for Dallas tonight. It is a special shooting display for the Mavs this evening. Yogi says they got a first down, or made a three.